Sure. So, today, I'm going to show you how to draw a super cute baby milk bottle. This is going to be a large bottle, perfect for our little ones. Now, in the middle of this bottle, let's get creative and add two more milk bottles. But here's the fun part, these will have different cereals inside them. How cool is that? Now, let's not forget about the toys. No baby illustration is complete without some adorable children's toys. So, let's draw two of them to make our picture even more delightful. We can go for classic toys like teddy bears or maybe even a cute little stuffed animal. Alright, now it's time to put it all together. Imagine this wonderful scene with a large baby milk bottle in the center, surrounded by two smaller milk bottles with cereals and two charming kids' toys. It's like a little world of cuteness. Remember, drawing is all about letting your imagination run wild and having fun. So, use your creativity to make this illustration uniquely yours. And don't worry if it's not perfect, every drawing is a step closer to improving your skills. So, grab your pencils, and let's bring this baby milk bottle masterpiece to life.